Okay, gonna do a quick review on Westbound Women Shorts. It's 77% rayon, 20% nylon, and 30% spandex. I've had these shorts probably a couple years now. I think I got them at Walmart, but I can't remember for sure. They went through the washer and dryer many times without even having any problems with the quality of them, with the going through the washer and dryer, sewing and material and everything is. Hasn't been an issue. They washed them. They're nice and soft and comfortable. This pair doesn't have pockets on the front. And they're just pull-up waistband shorts. It'll button up or zip up or anything like that. I got them. Two nice little pockets. Put stuff in. Get a nice little waist here. The hems are really good. Hems on them are really good on them. I have a pretty good little pair of shorts. They're comfortable. Like I said, I haven't had any problems with them. As far as material wise or seams or anything. They're good quality shorts. They're comfortable. I've worn the last two summers. Got plenty of wear out of them. Alright, I'm getting distracted. Kids are out of school today because of the weather here. I'm kind of happy having to listen to them. Know what they're up to upstairs. Boys are here, they're upstairs. But, yeah, they're a pretty good pair of shorts. Like I said, I've got plenty of wear out of them. I put them through the washer and dryer without any problems so far. They kind of got like a silky feel to them. They're good, comfortable, and great for running around in, and just here at the house. This is the. Westbound women's shorts. Like I said, I think I got my Walmart. I'm not sure what I paid for them because it's been a couple years ago when I bought them.